jump to skate. I ain't saw you in a few weeks.
Yeah, I was over here.
Last time where we were hanging out back in January, we were watching the X Games.
Yeah.
I've been kind of getting into that, so I heard there's a skate park over here.
Is that cool?
Yeah, I thought maybe you'd be over here. I heard you got a skateboard.
Yeah.
So, just where you've been hanging out.
Yeah. What have you been up to?
Just walking around campus. Basketball season's over. I don't really care about baseball, so.
I don't really care about it either.
Just kind of walking around, dogs stop by.
She doing good.
Remember, she was in XPW. She was a little red.
Yeah.
She was in the deepest,
one of the smallest deepest.
She wrestled with Nugget.
Speaking of that, where's Hodge?
I don't know. I've not heard from him. I've not seen him. I don't know. Last September, he laid me out at XW headquarters. Yeah. I don't know, I just haven't.
Oh, sit down, man.
Stressed out thinking about it because I want to have I want to get him like at the headquarters.
Yeah.
I want to have that one on one match with him.
You want to get your payback on him?
Yeah, but then like he laid me out, and then Brendan, the investor, he backed out. Like we had a falling out. He got a crackhead, got involved with him. Everything just fell apart there. So now there is no XPW.
Plan on trying to get it running up again?
Oh, if we get it back up and running again, me and Hodge are going to go to war.
I think I got somebody in mind. I can help you.
You know somebody with the money?
Yeah. Huh.
You have to let me know about this person.
Oh.
So, investor, and then we get this company back up and running, and then we'll lure Hodge back out.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna beat the hell out of Haji when I get him at the headquarters. Well, let's head over to Market Square. We'll talk more about this.